With Kimberly Wyatt arriving tomorrow, Trissy asks Sarah to address her list of celebrity demands, otherwise known as her rider.
Right, 9 mini sausage rolls, pastry removed.
9 mini...
As an experienced celeb wrangler, Trissy knows all about their requirements.
Naomi Campbell's rider is boiling hot water, a pineapple and a pint glass. Just lines them up and then throws them at your face.
Like that side there, like deseed, or like as many as she can.
So you mean these?
Yep, those ones.
Yeah.
These?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what she wants.
Oh my gosh, okay.
But as soon as Kimberly arrives, she seems keen to leave.
Well, listen, Sushi, I'm only here as a favour to my agent, so if we could just get this over with as quickly as possible, that'd be amazing.
So while Junior finishes plucking the strawberries, Trissy tells Sarah to suck up as the pussycat gets dolled up.
Wow, that looks good. That looks amazing.
Divine.
My gosh.
You look divine. If Marilyn Monroe was here, she'd look like a fucking dog next to you.
Trissy's also keen to cash in on Kimberly's star power.
I want you to tweet about this. Let the world know she's here.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
That's beautiful.
I feel like I'm actually getting my first straight hard-on.
Halfway through the fitting, Trissy takes a phone call, leaving Sarah to cope by herself. Following Shussy's instructions, she's just going to unashamedly kiss ass.
That is super amazing.
Do you think it would be good for the event?
Yeah, definitely. It's got a bit of funness to it.
What do you mean by fun exactly?
It's got the bottom funness with the tassels there.
Fun on my bottom?
No. Just here. It's got a bit of funness to it.
You think my butt looks fat?
No, definitely not. Your butt looks great.
You think my butt looks fat?
It looks absolutely amazing. I want that bum.
You know, I'm done with this. I can't deal with people thinking that my butt is fat. This is ridiculous.
What's going on?
I come here to give you my time, and you tell me that my butt is fat?
No, what? You didn't?
Are you fucking kidding me?
What just happened?
I said her bum looks flawless.
Trissy follows Kimberly out to try and reason with her, but there's another problem. Junior's tweets have found an unwelcome audience.
Who the fuck called the cats?
Oh, no.
Are you kidding me right now?
Fuck off!
Come on, Kimberly, come back!
I need to get out of here, and I'm not taking pictures for the paps.
Kimberly is refusing to shift her gigantic behind until Trissy comes up with an exit plan.
You have to sort this.
Obviously, someone in the office alerted the outside world that you were here. Sarah, just come in here a minute. Yeah.
Do you want a banana or something?
No, thank you.
Trissy hatches a plan to use Sarah as a decoy.
And hairs are covered.
Everything's covered.
Yeah.
But it's your walk I'm worried about, because she's got a really bouncy little cutesy walk. Really like strut and swagger.
Is my car here?
Yes, it is downstairs.
Trissy makes a final attempt to appeal to Kimberly's better nature.
Do you want to know what I think of this whole situation and your event?
Yeah.
Fuck off.
Oh my God, she flipped me the bird. Janelle!
Hi babe, how'd it go? Kimberly.
Joanna returns, and as a senior member of the team, the buck stops with Trissy.
Sarah basically called a fart.
Who then passes it to Sarah.
And then we went down to the toilet.
But she's still going to do it, right?
Joanna, I'm really sorry to do it.
Fuck's sake. Okay, right, here's what you're going to do. I want you to get onto the phone to her agent,
right.
Okay? Tell her that Sarah's got Tourette's, okay?
I don't think he's going to come.
After all that, she'll come, right? If she doesn't, we'll just fucking go to plan C.
What, babes?
Jesus, just somebody that looks like Kimberly Wyatt, yeah?
So it's Sarah's job to find a Kimberly Wyatt lookalike.
Hiya, babe, yeah.
And within the hour, she's found one that's available and nearby. But despite the entire office working to get the lookalike looking more alike, Trissy and Joanna still aren't convinced.
It's like Kimberly Wyatt as drawn by a fucking toddler.
Kimberly Wyatt, stung by 1,000 bees.
Kimberly Wyatt, but with the mumps.
I think she looks more like Anthea Turner.
I think it might be best just not to say anything while you're there.
The benefit party is in full swing, and adoption agent Vanessa is already... But back at the office, his birthday present to Susan has arrived.
You're wanted for a very serious crime.
Don't get scared.
Oh my God.
Wanna touch it a little bit? It's alright. What's up, darling?
What's wrong, love? Talk to me.
Nothing, nothing. It's just not my cup of tea, you know. It's just, I feel like my whole life's falling apart, you know. My mum died last week.
Susan has hit rock bottom and is concerned she'll get the blame for the Kimberly Wyatt fiasco.
Kimberly Wyatt? Pussycat dolls.
It seems only a remarkable coincidence could turn things around.
Yeah, she's a good friend of mine.
One remarkable coincidence later, Junior, Susan and Kimberly are in the strippers' fiesta and on their way to the party.
Can you buy strawberries with that seeds in America?
Just see?
Yeah.
But just as it seems Susan has saved the day, Kimberly spots her replacement.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Can you mingle?
Why is she wearing the same dress as me?
No.
Excuse me.
No. Babe, that's...
Why are you in the same dress as me?
I'm Kimberly Wyatt.
I am Kimberly Wyatt. Who the hell are you? You don't look anything like me.
I do. I look exactly like Kimberly Wyatt, except not as fat.
Oh, my God!
The fracas has ruined the event and alerted Ian and Gail to Joanna's trick, the classic Kimberly Wyatt switcheroo.
All the things that you were saying about what you can deliver, clearly you
can't.
No, wait. Worse still, adoption agent Vanessa has witnessed the whole debacle. It would be difficult for things to get... After 8 weeks of preparation involving 30 production staff, 200 hours of footage, a pussycat doll and a male exotic dancer, simply to fool two innocent job seekers, we told our interns the truth.
I feel pretty in shock.
Was crazy. Was so crazy.
Finally, we revealed we'd arranged paid internships for them with a real company.
Definitely excited. I'm getting more excited about it now.
You're my favourite song!
I hate them. So much. They lie to me.
But my hair looks fierce.